Welcome to 60 Seconds of Spina Bifida Awareness Episode 5. Today we will be talking of myelochisis, the most severe form of spina bifida. It is characterized by failure of neural tube to close, causing open defects without skin cover, exposing the spinal cord and nerves. Often picked up in the antenatal sonography, when children are born with these defects, they have severe neurological deficit. MRI helps in identifying the nervous system abnormalities in these children, and CT scan identifies the bony defects and extent of these lesions. When the lesions are small, primary surgical closure and repair of these lesions can be carried out. However, neurological outcome does not improve. Larger defects require plastic surgery assistance. With the onset of fetal surgery, probably these children will have a better future. Thank you very much for watching this.